Hey guys, it's MG here, and we're back with some more Legend of Zelda. And in this episode, I am probably gonna get all these cuckoos, I think that's what they're called, chickens. And I'm gonna give them back to the girl that lost them for some reason. She's like, well, I'm just gonna let them all out, even though there's no gate for you to let them out. But we won't talk about that. I didn't mean to talk to you. Trying to be too hard. I think she gives me a heart piece, right? I did that. No, she gives me milk? Is that right? don't I need a chicken to get back there? I believe I do. So then what am I gonna go in? There's a chicken in the box over here. Oh my god, really? Okay, that's annoying. Why can't I pick it up? Jesus Christ. Chicken. Fucking chicken, come here. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. It's pretty aggravating. Oh, they're still here, thank god. I thought it was gonna all respawn. Could you not target? I need you. I think it's up here. I jump off the roof. Is it? Maybe. Oh. Is it up there? Did I jump off? Can't remember. We'll try. Yes. I'll just leave him out there for now. I think there's a minigame right here, isn't it? Please come back again, Granny. Okay, Granny. Hopefully doing this won't reset the chickens. I'm hoping it won't. I don't think I get much for this, do I? Or just like rupees or something? Yeah, that's what I thought. No, Link. Cut. Cut, Link. Totally not my fault. That's Link's fault. He doesn't know how to cut. We got some bugaroons. Right. That's it. Drink me up some monster. Yeah, this mission's in Breath of the Wild too. Not, you don't get anything good for it though. All you get is rupees, which I thought it was the dumbest thing. I thought they were gonna give you something cool. You know, maybe I know they couldn't give you a heart piece. I think that's what this game does. I still don't remember. Oh no, they give you the bottle. That's right. I said it already. But they could have given you something cool, honestly. Not just rupees. I feel like it's completely pointless. They give you like 50 rupees. That's like a complete waste of time. Can you throw these guys while you're in there? That wouldn't make any sense, but I'd like to see. Pull in. Okay. Okay, lady, you don't. How many times you gotta sell me? Don't talk to me again. Is the other one still over here? Is that all the chickens? I think there's one more, isn't there? Maybe it's up here. We'll see. Yeah. Is there any more? I think this one's the last one. Where's the other one? I don't remember where the other one's at. Oh yeah, it's in the beginning. Is it in the beginning? No, it didn't reset. Is there anything in this tree? No, not what I want to think. No. Let's do this again. I don't know why I felt like that needed to be- No. That needed to be done. Oh my gosh, I keep on getting my sword button, my grab button confused. Since Navi's a fairy, why can't you use her to regain life? That's a pure question right there. Well, apparently the chicken's back in here. So, just some of the chickens got reset, or... don't even know. Is that all of them? You're welcome. Why would you have a cuckoo farm if you have allergies to them? That just seems like a bad idea. But maybe she was just like born into it or something? I don't know. It seems like you wouldn't be able to even do anything with a cuckoo farm. Like, who looks after those cuckoos anyway? Stop! Sword. Ella's sword. Remember that. Shield is our... Alright, and... I feel like there's a mini game here, isn't there? Is it in this place? I don't remember where it's at. Don't you need to be adult Link? Why? I don't want to talk to you. I was even phasing you. I think it's this building right here. Nope. Hey, the chickens are back. Maybe it's this one? Nope. Wait, what did it say? My little boy isn't here though. I think he went to play in the graveyard. Maybe it's this building, right? I don't know. I could swear there was one here. Maybe it's that building that's being built. Maybe that's what I'm thinking of. I don't remember if you can just get to it when you're adult. And I don't remember what's up here either. I don't think it's too much. I think there's a thing you can do to get down, though. Like side hopping? Right? Excuse me. I'll take it. Hello. Hey, good to see you again. I'll give you this as a memento. I don't remember seeing you the first time, but thank you. I'll take it gladly. Must be arrow then when you're adult Link. Can I climb over this? Dang it! Keep on doing it. Yeah, I can't climb over this. Alright, now just pull out your paraglider so we can run. Oh, wait, this isn't Breath of the Wild. Well, I didn't need more of those. I thought that was the other thing on my bar. Apparently not. That honestly looks really bad. It doesn't even look like it's leading to anywhere. It just looks like a triangle. Maybe it's because it's on an emulator it looks worse. I don't know. Maybe the new monitor makes it look worse. Compared to like the old TVs they had. The higher resolution. I don't know if there's any point of going here right now, is there? Well, I do have Zelda's lullaby, so I think that activates something if I... if I can recall. Maybe? Let's see if I can get it first time. That's not it. Well, that's a different song. Alright, alright. This time. There we go. I can remember with something like that. Someone say Breath of the Wild having a metal weapon on you. Honestly, that in Breath of the Wild when you had a metal weapon on you was the most annoying thing. Like, who thought it was a good idea? Like, honestly, more than anything, it was just annoying. It's not like you were fighting it, and it happened every once in a while, so it's not like it's a puzzle. It's just something that happens every once in a while to annoy the crap out of you. Please, I don't need to do that. Can I jump in? Got your eggs. Man, these bats look 10 out of 10 realistic. I don't think bats stick to walls. I thought it was that you had to kill all the bats in the room and then something activates. If I'm not mistaken. Ah, sorry, my nose is itchy. No. Come here. Can I talk to the guy? Let's kill him. Those who break the royal tomb will obstruct by the loopers. This place used to scare the shit out of me when I was little. And playing this game, oh my god. Like, even now I feel like it's creepy. I hate the re-deads. I think that's what they're called. No thank you. I'd rather just get killed than the poison. Or damage than the poison. I don't even want to have to do it for shit. Yes, I can read that. The scribble. From the sun to the moon to the sun. This is an interesting poem, huh? Wait, who am I talking to? Something is inscribed on the tombstone. It's a secret melody of the composer brothers. Sun Song. I like this song, actually. You know, one of my friends actually got me an Ocarina for my birthday. I've done Let's Plays with this guy before. He's Louise, or Cosmos Sleep. And I actually learned some part of Sarah's song on it, like the first two melodies, I think that's what you call it. Let me tell you, I annoyed the crap out of my roommate and my friends every time they came over. I'm like, look what I can do. The only thing bad about this Ocarina though is like, or Ocarina, I keep on wanting to say Ocarina because it's all Ocarina, is that the one, it's it's a cheaper, not cheaper, but like a replica of what's in Legend of Zelda, and it doesn't work too well as the Ocarina. It's more just for looks, but it kind of works, just not very incredibly well. I don't want to fight this Poe. I'm not trying to do that. I always found this guy pretty creepy too, to be honest with you. Okay, don't talk to me. Okay. I know, blah blah blah, the gravekeeper business. Dempy the gravekeepers. Nice. You know, this is one of the most boring puzzles in the game. It's not really a puzzle. You just stop them on every single one and try to find a heart. I don't really care for that in Legend of Zelda games. This is one of the weaker points of the game, to be honest. But I mean, at least it's something to do. That's about all I can say about it. Can I pull these out yet? Oh, I can. I didn't even know that. Actually, I did not want them. Believe it or not. I don't remember if there's anything there. I hope not. You can just fly around. I don't even want to bother. I missed. Please go away. I don't even. Why do you float on the ground? That doesn't even make any sense. I know you're a ghost, but like, ghosts don't float underground. They float in the air. Don't you fuck with me. All right, I'm gonna try this last space since I'm gonna be fast forwarding it anyway, so you guys aren't gonna have to deal with what I'm dealing with right now. Fuck you. Fuck you. That was really stupid. Don't want that. No. Did I ever tell you guys that I don't really want to deal with him? I know you can fall into one of these. Wait, can I? Nope, I'm climbing. Cause what, I would want to climb that for some reason. This one. Is it this one? Please don't hit me, I might die. We're just gonna keep on pulling until we find the right one. Clop. There we go. Isn't there just a cow down here? I hope that's not all it is. No, it's a re-dead. Well, that did that. Was there any point of this? I don't remember. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Give me some hearts. Is there nothing to be done here? I think that's the case. No, I don't think there's anything to be done here. Well, that's kind of bad. I think there's one that I know for sure it has something in it. I think this is the one with the flowers. Oh, excuse me, in front of it. So we're gonna try it. This is the last one I'm gonna try for now. I don't know what's here. Okay, nice. I didn't know that was there. Alright, saving. It's a good thing to save just in case. Don't want to have to go all the way back. Even though I didn't even mean to save, to be honest. Alright, now I think I might go up to the mountain now, the volcano place. But I will be doing that in the next episode, so I'll catch you guys in the next one. See ya. Hey
guys, it's SMG and Cosmo Sleep here, and we're back with another episode. And we're back with another.
Let's play first. I remember that. Just opening the door and wondering what's on the other side.
You can just go and suck a dick.
Hey Lisa.